Oil.
Yes.
Okay.
Soda.
Oh, okay, come from inside.
Yes.
Okay.
This is a chocolate.
This is a chocolate.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
This is a chips.
This is a chips. Okay, this is a chip. The chocolate inside too.
This is
tea.
Yes.
You want to make like what into like cocoa drink?
Yeah, but it's so finished.
It's so finished.
Yes.
Okay. All right. So y'all got, is there a store that y'all can put it in now? Or y'all got somebody who buying it for y'all when y'all make it? How y'all can manage to sell it? I mean, besides the day away here now, how y'all can sell it?
Well, at the first time, yeah.
Oh, at the first production, yeah.
So
yeah. Okay, so what I'm asking is, the way y'all making this now, have you tried to see what kind of buyer can buy it when you're making? Instead of them making it, you're supposed to find people who will say you're making it and we buy it. Have you all done that?
Yes.
So who will buy it for you now?
Yeah.
Who are you planning to buy it? You know what I'm saying? So what I want for you to do now, give your name and your organization name, so when people who are looking at this can say, okay, since people are producing, then we'll make it. Because one of the first things you're supposed to do is to find market, so that when you're producing, then you'll be able to sell it. Otherwise, when you're producing, it will sit down for long. No, I know what I'm saying now.
And after the training now,
So y'all know the market already? Y'all know the market? Okay. Okay, all right. Thank you very much.